2010, Mohammed Bouazizi, a 26 years old man from Tunisia, decided to put himself on fire. He followed the example of the monk Dick Quandalac. On the 11th of June 1963, he decided that self-immolation could be an effective type of political protest. Like many other acts of combustion, Mohammed's act started a revolution.